has been massive. The publicity has been massive. And it's all coming down to this. This is when it gets serious. Yo, yo, yo. Okay. So, this is about to be the official first race of World Supercross. Make some noise! That's right, boys. You have the chance to show us who's the fastest in the world. Right now, we don't know. But in a second, we will find out. Now, Carter, remember, your job is to make sure they earn it. As they go around the track, your favorite riders, 2, 3. The bikes are starting. Here we go.
So here we go, everybody. Bikes 1, MX2. 6 laps. Just 6 short laps. Another 5 minute break in race 2. Another 5 for the Super Party. This is going to lay the mark up there for tonight. This is where it all happens. This first turn is going to be crucial. The start is going to be crucial. Who is going to come out on top? Who's your radio, ladies and gentlemen? Is it the 91, the local boy, not just down the road, Max Axie? Or will it be our closer, Chase Owen, Post, Chris Close, anyone? Here we go, 30 seconds, everybody, 30 seconds until the gun drops. 30 seconds, we're about to have the first ever game drop of World Supercross.
Come around the track, he needs the million, he's charging hard to make a
Rage. Oh man, you can see that one coming. And he's challenging everybody. He hasn't ridden a triple wizard for 5 years. And he's right back on it. Urban Rage is all over him. Come on everybody!
That's right! Make some noise! Come and tell us, man!
Castle Brown 5 and Lorenzo Campagrazi in 6. What a way to start the evening, Joseph. Doesn't get better.
Yeah, I didn't see that coming. This is way more intense of a format than I could have even imagined. That race was so fast.
Max, the hometown boy here in front of all the fans in Cardiff. We live all the way here, all the families here. How did you execute that pass on Billy Walsh?
You know, they're all riding well. It was a little slick out there. It's the first heat, so I just took my time in the first few laps and got it done. I'm looking forward to those main events coming up. Go back, get sorted out, and put on a show for everyone.
And guys, Max and